New at 10, water problems continue in South Suburban Dixmoor and Harvey. A boil order remains in effect, and officials don't know why Dixmoor is still dealing with low water pressure after pipes were fixed. Water bottles are available at Village Hall. Dixmoor gets all of its water from Harvey.